lemon garlic shrimp with a little oregano and parsley.
Oh, I didn't that one.
And you know, I didn't know this until this morning. You actually love to cook.
I love cooking, yeah.
I'm gonna throw our shrimp into this pan. What I did was I zested a lemon, guys. And then I took the lemon that I zested and thinly sliced it and threw it in a pan just with olive oil, okay, of which there's no shortage in Greece, right?
Right.
And a little salt and pepper. And you let that cook up, and I throw in one of the sliced lemons so it caramelizes and turns this pretty color. Yeah, and then we let the shrimp cook a little bit till it's nice and firm, and then we add the garlic so that the garlic doesn't singe. So you are super hands-on at your businesses, no?
Yeah, I mean, I have to be, especially because with doing the show and just also having to run the beach house the club in Athens. Now there's people that we bring in from America for, we start with 4 ambassadors and then we bring in more. So I have to really watch them and how their actions are because they just think they're all on vacation.
Exactly, they just think they're going to
a party.
And you're like, no, yep, throw them there. What kind of boss are you? Have you ever had to fire somebody?
Yes.
How were you at it?
No, I'm very nurturing. I mean, I'm kind, but.
Right.
Someone said something not so nice about my family, and that's something I won't tolerate.
Oh, yeah, you can't roll
And
that.
Someone took their clothes off on the beach, and that I will not tolerate because there's families that come there with their kids running around.
Yeah.
So that can't happen.
That can't happen, especially if they're on the staff. Although that person, I bet, got a hell of a tip before they got fired.
No, I make sure they didn't.
So what's it like for you there? Does everybody just say, hey, Linz, like in the morning or?
No.
Like are you
They're
treated
all like,
No, do they treat you like a celebrity there or do they treat you like a local?
Oh, in Greece, they treat me like a local. Yeah, totally. But I thought you were talking about the kids that work for me on the show.
Yeah. Are they petrified of you?
They kind of are. And I don't know why, because I'm very nice to them.
Yeah.
They're like, uh-oh, she's here. But I catch them off guard when they least expect it. So they don't even know that I'm showing up when I'm.
That's smart. If they know you're coming, they're gonna alter their behavior.
But I've been watching them the whole time, and they don't even know that.
Nice. Douse the pan with white wine. So this is so simple. I didn't realize that you love to cook, but now I get it. I'm like, Lindsay wants to cook, really?
I was begging everyone to try and get me on the show. And my grandmother loves you so much.
We'll make
and
room
she's
for
94.
You anytime, hon. No problem. Okay, so lemon juice, little or a lot?
A lot.
A lot, right? Yeah, me too. So good and good for you. Run your hand through it. She's such a... I'm so impressed. She's
I'm
so
Italian
comfortable
Irish.
In the
what
kitchen.
What do you expect? I'm from Long Island.
So who's this a picture of here?
That's Panos. He is kind of manages the clubs, and he's my business partner.
He's your partner in crime, your PIC. Does this look good for you?
Yeah, that
Think
looks
Think we're
great.
Done?
Yeah, do we
All
want
right.
some more of this
yeah.
on top?
Yeah, throw it right in there. Throw it right in there. Excellente. Nicely done.
Looks pretty, too.
Nicely done.